This is a buck I've known for 4 years here at my local Alabama hunt club. Call him YMCA. These brow ties, easy to recognize. Wish I could say that I took this deer, but unfortunately it's a nightmare. He was actually hit by a vehicle. But it is, I'm grateful to at least be able to lay hands on him, be able to see it outside of just trail camera pictures. But what a beast. Easy, probably 7-year-old buck. 4 years of history. Shame.